2 cos 2a is root 3 and a is acute. Acute means less than 90 degree. Find the value of angle a, then sin 3a, then sin square 75 degree minus a. Sin square 75 degree minus a plus cos square 45 degree plus a. Let's see. 2 cos 2a. 2a is the angle that we write in the bracket, is equal to root 3. So you will get cos 2a, cos, yes, root 3 by 2. So cos 2a is root 3 by 2. Now cos of which angle is root 3 by 2? Yes, cos of which angle is root 3 by 2? Cos 30 degree. But cos 30 degree is root 3 by 2. Cos 30 degree is root 3 by 2. So you will get 2a is equal to 30 degree. 2a is equal to 30 degree. So a is equal to 15 degree. A is equal to 15 degree. This is my one. Now second, we have to find sin 3a. Let's substitute the value of angle a. Second, sin 3a. So that will be sin 3 into a is 15 degree. So that is 45 degree. Sin 45 degree is 1 by root 2. So sin 3a is 1 upon root 2. Similarly, find others. Yes, find sin square 75 degree minus a. Consider sin square 75 degree minus a plus cos square 45 degree plus a. Now we substitute the value of angle a. Sin square 75. Sin square 75 degree minus a. A is 15 degree. Plus cos square 45 degree plus a. A is 15 degree. A is 15 degree. So that becomes sin square 60 degree plus cos square 45 plus 15 is 60 degree. 45 plus 15 is 60 degree. Now what is sin 60 degree? Root 3 by 2. Root 3 by 2 square plus cos 30 is 1 by 2 square. Cos 60. What is cos 60? Cos 60 is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 square. So root 3 by 2 square is 3 by 4. Plus 1 by 4 is 4 by 4. And answer is 1. 1, yes. So this is the problem. Then 8. Let me do 8 second. First will be homework. Same thing, my dear, same thing. 8 second. In fact, there is nothing in 8. Eighth one is quite easy. In fact, both the problems can be given homework. But anyway, eight second. Yes. 8 second. Yes. 3 tan a minus 5 cos b. 3 tan a minus 5 cos b. 3 tan a minus 5 cos b is equal to root 3. And angle b is given 90 degree. Find the value of a. find the value of A. Find A. So just put the value of B as 90 degree and simplify. So you will get 3 tan A minus 5 cos B. 5 cos 90 degree. B is 90 degree is equal to root 3. So 3 tan A minus 5. What is cos 90 degree? 0. Cos 90 is 0. Sin 90 is 1. So 3 tan A minus 5 into 0, 0 is equal to root 3. So 3 tan A is equal to root 3. So tan A is equal to root 3 upon 3. Root 3 upon 3, which I can write further root 3. I can write 3 as root 3 into root 3. I can write 3 as root 3 into root 3. 1 root 3 get cancelled. What is left? 1 upon root 3. Tan A is 1 upon root 3. But tan of which angle is 1 upon root 3? 30 degree. Yes. So tan 30 degree is root 3. Tan 30 degree is 1 upon root 3. So that will give you A is equal to 30 degree. A is equal to 30 degree. Yes. So I was supposed to give homework. Now see, this 9th and 10th problem you will be doing in chapter number, no, not omitted. You are going to do the same problem in chapter number, next chapter 24, solution of right angle triangle. So this 9th and 10th I will be doing in 24th. So 9th and 10th. Now I am talking about 9th and 10th. 24th chapter, next chapter which we are going to do. The same problem we are going to solve there. So in this chapter I am not doing these two problems.
Yes. Now, नया chapter नहीं अभी है ना इसमें 11th. Find the magnitude of angle A. Find the magnitude of angle A. 11th first. Now one more problem I will do. Remaining you try. First, 2 sin A cos A. Find angle A or magnitude of angle.
Yes.
I will upload this. Right. 2 sin A cos A. 2 sin A cos A. Minus cos A. Minus 2 sin A. Minus 2 sin A. Plus 1 is equal to 0. Plus 1 is equal to 0. We have to find the value of A. We have to simplify this and find the value of A. So what I will do, see here. There are 4 terms. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wait a minute.
Okay. Chalo, now it is perfectly clear now. 2 sin A cos A minus cos A minus 2 sin A plus 1 is equal to 0. So what we do? There are 4 terms. 2 sin A cos A, minus cos A, 2 sin A plus 1 is equal to 0. So now there are 4 terms. These two terms I will take together. No. 9th and 10th, the same problem I am going to solve in 24th chapter. So these two are omitted. So whenever I will start 24th, I will solve these two problems. Now in these two, first and second, what is common? Tell me. First and second term, what is common? Cos A is common. Cos, we have to simplify. Cos A is common, then what is left? 2 sin A minus 1.
then I will take minus common in these two. I will take minus 1 common in these two. Then what is left? 2 sin A minus 1 is equal to 0. I will get in last. Factorization. Yes, we are taking factorization. We are taking common. Now 2 sin A minus 1 is common. 2 sin A minus 1 is common. So that is 2 sin A minus 1 is common. Then what is left? Cos A minus 1. What is left? Cos A minus 1 is equal to 0. Now morning we have seen multiplication of these two is 0, means this is 0 or this is 0. So that gives you 2 sin A minus 1 is 0. 2 sin A minus 1 is 0 or cos A minus 1 is 0. Cos A minus 1 is 0. So that gives you 2 sin A is equal to 1 or cos A is equal to 1. I will see now. Sin A is equal to 1 by 2. Wait. Sin A is equal to 1 by 2 or cos A is equal to 1. So sin of which angle is half? Yes. Sin of which angle is 30 degree. Sin of which angle is half 30 degree. So that will give you sin A is equal to half, but sin 30 is half. Sin A is equal to half, but sin 30 is half. Sin A is equal to half. Sin A is equal to half, but sin 30 is half, so that will give you A is equal to 30 degree. So sin A is equal to half, but sin 30 degree is half. Sin 30 degree is half. So that gives you A is equal to 30 degree. Similarly, you have to solve the other part. Cos A is equal to 1. But cos of which angle is 1? Cos 0 is 1. Cos 0 degree is 1. So that will give you A is equal to 0 degree. So finally, angle A has two values. A is 0 degree, comma 30 degree. A has two values, 0 degree and 30 degree. So in this we simplify and then we get the answer. So similarly you have to solve second, third, fourth solve in the same way. Now let us do 12, there are 12 problems. 12, there are 12 problems. I will do 1, 2. Wait. Why is heavy? Wait. Let me do 5th one first. Which problem you are talking? 2 cos 3x minus 15 degree is 1. Find x. 2 cos 3x minus 15 degree is 1. Find x. So what we do? We simplify. So you will get cos 3x minus 15 degree is, we take 2 in the denominator, 1 by 2. So cos of this is 1 by 2. But cos of which angle is 1 by 2? Yes. Cos of which angle is 1 by 2? Cos 60 degree is 1 by 2. Cos 60 degree is 1 by 2. That means my this angle 3x minus 15 degree is nothing but 60 degree. That means my angle 3x minus 15 degree is nothing but 60 degree. And simplify. And we simplify. You let's solve that. So cos 3x minus 15 degrees half, but cos 60 degrees half, that means No, not necessary. See, not necessary to answer. In some of the question you will get to answer as one answer, same.
Yes. Wait, I am doing that only. Yes, now right. Right. So that gives you 3.
That gives you 3x minus 15 degree is my angle 60 degree. So that gives you 3x is equal to 60 plus 15 degree. 60 degree plus 15 degree. So 3x is equal to 75 degree. So x is equal to 75 degree upon 3. So x is equal to 25 degree. My answer is x is equal to
25 degree. Then let me do 8th one.
Cos x plus 2, cos x by 2 plus 10 degree is equal to root 3 by 2. Cos x by 2 plus 10 degree is root 3 by 2. Now cos of which angle is root 3 by 2? Yes, tell me directly. Cos 30 degree is root 3 by 2. Cos 30 degrees root 3 by 2, that means this angle x by 2 plus 10 degrees is nothing but 30 degrees. So that gives you x. Simplify that. Yes. So that gives you x. Right.
Now it is clear, right? Yes, clear.
Yes. My dear, it happens. Yeah, board is non-living things. Internet is long non-living. Only we are living. So now, solve this further. So x by 2 plus 10 degree. Solve this x by 2 plus 10 degree is equal to 30 degree. So x by 2 will be 20 degree. So x will be 40 degree. Is it clear? Cross multiply. 2 into 20 is 40. Now, let me do 12. Sine square 60 degree plus cos square 3x minus 9 degree. 3x minus 9 degree is equal to 1. Sine square 60 degree plus cos square 3x minus 9 degree is equal to 1. So we simplify. What is sine square 60 degree? What is sine 60? Tell me. What is sine 60? Root 3 by 2. So root 3 by 2 square plus cos square 3x minus 9 degree we keep as it is equal to 1. We simplify. Root 3 by 2 square is 3 by 4. So 3 by 4 plus cos square 3x minus 9 degree is equal to 1. Now we take 3 by 4 on the other side. You will get cos square 3x minus 9 degree is equal to 1 minus 3 by 4. So cos square 3x minus 9 degree is equal to 1 by 4. Now this is cos square. So I will take square root. This is cos square. So taking square root on both the sides. Taking square root on both the sides, Yes, taking square root on both the side. Huh. This is cos square. You have to take square root on both the side. You have to. Huh. So taking square root. We write taking square root. Taking square root. You will get square root of. So cos 3x minus 9 degree is equal to square root of 1 by 4. We take 1 by 2. नहीं, इसका स्क्वायर रूट लेना. यू टेक स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ दिस 1 बाय 4 बिकॉज इसका स्क्वायर रूट कॉस स्क्वायर स्क्वायर रूट विल बी कॉस. सो आई हैव रिटन कॉस. व्हेन वी टेक स्क्वायर रूट कॉस स्क्वायर स्क्वायर रूट आई हैव रिटन एज कॉस. सो आई एम टेकिंग प्लस 1 बाय 2 बिकॉज इट इज गिवन एक्स इज एक्यूट. सो कॉस 3x माइनस 9 डिग्री. यस फाइंड आउट. एक्स इज हाँ सो कॉस 3x माइनस 9 डिग्री. कॉस 3x माइनस 9 डिग्री इज 1 बाय 2. बट कॉस ऑफ विच एंगल इज 1 बाय 2. कॉस 60 डिग्री. 60 डिग्री इज 1 बाय 2. दैट मीन्स माई दीज टू एंगल्स आर सेम. 3x माइनस 9 डिग्री इज सेम एज 60 डिग्री. हाँ 3x minus 9 degree is 60 degree. So 3x is equal to 69 degree. So x is equal to 69 degree divided by 3. So x is equal to 23 degree. The value of x is 23 degree. Now similarly you can solve 13. You can solve 13 homework. 9, 10 and 14 we are going to solve in chapter number 24. Now 15 I am going to solve. Yes, 15 I am going to solve. This 13 is homework. 14 we are going to solve that in chapter number 24. So now let us do the 15th. 15th you mark important. Now let us do 15. 2 cos A plus B. 2 cos A plus B. 15th. Mark important. That is what I am telling. For all the problem are easy, but we have to do 2 cos A plus B. 2 cos A plus B. Angle is A plus B. Is equal to 2 sin A minus B. 2 sin A minus B is equal to 1. This is given. 2 cos A plus B is equal to 2 sin A minus B is equal to 1. So in find A and B. Find the value of A and B. Find A and B. Find A and B. So this result I am going to use, that A is equal to B is equal to C, that gives you A is equal to C and B is equal to C. A is equal to B is equal to C, that gives you A is equal to C and B is equal to C. So this result I am going to use. So 2 cos A plus B is equal to 2 sin A minus B is equal to 1. So A is equal to B is equal to C, that gives you A is equal to C and B is equal to C. So that gives you 2 cos A plus B is equal to 1. And yes, 2 sin a minus b is equal to 1. So this simplify. So that give you cos A plus B is equal to 1 by 2. Or sin A minus B is equal to 1 by 2. You take in the given. Now we solve each one of them. So cos A plus B is half. cos a plus b is half. हाँ हाँ एक मिनट, but cos of which angle is half? Cos 60 degrees half. So what you will get? Yes. So cos a plus b, my angle a plus b is half, and angle 60 is half. So you will get a plus b is equal to 60 degree. A plus b is equal to 60 degree, and this is my equation number one. A plus b is equal to 60 degree is my equation number one. Similarly, you solve this, sin a minus b is half. Similarly, you solve the other part, sin a minus b is half, and get the value of a minus b. Yes. Sin a minus b is, now it is clear, right? Sin a minus b is half. Yes. Sin a minus b is half. But sin 30 degree is half. No, same by equating coefficient. Sin 30 degree is half. So that gives you my angle a minus b is 30 degree. So a minus b is 30 degree. A minus b is 30 degree. This is my equation number 2. Now I have to solve, we have learned chapter number 6, we have learned simultaneous linear, no, you cannot take a common, a plus b is 60 degree, you have to solve by equating coefficient method, or a minus b is 30 degree, equation 1 and equation 2, coefficients are same, what is coefficient of A1? What is coefficient of B1? What is coefficient of B1? What is coefficient of A1? So coefficients are same. So directly you add equation 1 plus 2. We write equation 1 plus equation 2. A plus 1 plus 2. A plus A is 2A. A plus A is 2A. Plus B minus B is 0. 60 plus 30 90. So you will get 2A is equal to 90 degree. So you will get A is equal to 45 degree. Now put the value of A in equation 1. Put A is equal to 45 in equation 1. Put A is equal to 45 in equation 1. Or equation 2, any one. So you will get 45 plus B is equal to 60. So B is equal to 60 minus 45, so B is equal to 15 degree. B is equal to 15 degree. So A is 45 and B is 15. A is 45 and B is 15. Yes. Now this complete this 23rd chapter. Yes. Yes. We start. Yes. Bye,
everybody. Yes, right, I'm there. Bye.